Thank you very much indeed.
Thank you.
I mean, I'm in my 70s now, and I don't remember seeing any around at all, but because that was up in the northwest. I was, you know, around Morecambe and Lancaster.
1908.
Oh, for you. Yeah. That was the last time, wasn't it?
No, I think they'd all gone by the 20s.
Yeah, yeah.
And then in the 30s, the Great Western produced what they call those flying bananas.
Oh, yes, yes.
And again, they created a problem because too many people wanted to ride on them.
Yeah, yeah.
Oh,
yeah, okay. Yeah, I just need to do a bit of pop with
this because it's a bit firing,
don't you? Yeah. That's the way, isn't it? Yeah. You're
wet and dry off.
All the spares now, you make them all yourself, do you?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Handmade. Well, not handmade.
No.
Spoke engineering, I suppose you call it.
Yeah.
It's pretty much how engineering's gone in this country anyway, so.
Yeah, you're right. Well, the last cab ride I had was in tornadoes, it's a big difference. I mean, the bloody instruments in that thing are amazing.
Mm. If we're going to be a little bit cynical and unnecessary.
Yeah, I think so.
Too much.
Yeah.
Too much.
Yeah.
He can get carried away.
You
alright?
Do you want
to
have a...
Yeah, we'll have
a boss is staying down the other end.
Actually, on tornado, there's more switches, electrical switches.
There are, yeah.
Diesel.
Yeah.